Hey, maintenance, have a look at the deposit box room camera. Broken one.
Yeah, Perez brought someone down there himself.
Man, it's really hands-on today. I've only seen him this proactive once before. You know when we had that bomb threat a few years ago? We also went on the station upstairs. No, that's Fabian Mann. Although I'm guessing Perez being around so much today is related to that. I don't know what they're working on.
Well, I guess if we need him, we can break one of the cameras.
Office. I feel like giving that bit.
Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound.
Leave it over. I hit every quota they threw at me.
How? How could you?
Say, aren't you Fred, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the Munchbox data.
What the hell?
I mean, wow.
Man, this one looks like an accident. We need some help here to clean this mess up.
We might have a situation. Sweeping area. Over.
Hey! Got it.
Yeah, poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cold pen.
You know, I went. Well, I think I nailed it. Yeah, I mean...
Huh? Oh!
Might be a little warm in here, but those exhaust fumes.
I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now.
The hell is the head of security? Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Ugh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together.
Oh, make way, people! Gotta find a bathroom right now!
Huh?
Are you going to be okay?
Sorry,
not on my watch.
Bastard! You just got me there! You're gonna be so sorry! I'm gonna
My dad came by the bank last week. Lives out of town, but